Good morning. It is 4:54 in the morning and I just woke up, and today we are flying out to Toronto. I'm not showing my face for obvious reasons, but yeah, I'm just gonna finish packing really fast.
I was doing just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them.
It's like we're getting sucked into a warp.
It's like I never even put on highlighter this morning. What's the point? So they let Kimmy's... We're in public, Kimmy. Please.
Shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. We ain't ever getting older.
I regret everything. Okay, so TLDR, we went to the wrong Airbnb address. We came here a day early, and now it's raining. We went to like a random AF house, and she's like, this ain't no Airbnb, girl.
We're so desperate for food that we're going to Wendy's as our first meal.
And Tim Hortons.
Tim Hortons too, though.
We're doing Timbits first impression.
Cheers.
Yeah. Honestly, these are probably gonna just be like average donut holes.
What do you think? We're eating Timbits right now.
They're a really good price.
Can't argue with that.
You know, honestly, I think if these were freshly baked,
oh, you're right,
they would be so good. But these are just like
cold, sad,
cold
sponges of chocolate.
We look so bad right now.
It's not our most flattering, no.
So we went to the wrong address. We went to the wrong Airbnb. So we're off to the right one. It's an hour away.
Woo, Kendra. Ah! It's okay, day one, you know? It can only go up from here.
Hey, love, you got a rental car. That's pretty cool.
We just woke up. Well, actually, we've been up for like an hour.
Good morning.
And this is our cute Airbnb. We slept at 10 p.m. last night.
We like to turn up, guys.
We like to party.
Hey, guys.
And we're going to Tim Hortons right now.
Our first time at Tim Hortons ever! Well, inside of one!
The first one was a trailer.
Ah!
Yeah, this one is our first real experience.
Take two! This is our real Tim Hortons experience.
Alright, we got
Timbits
and iced coffee.
Oh, these are so good!
It goes really well with the iced coffee. Mm.
Yeah.
Mm. Iced coffee is really good.
Holy crap, these are so good.
Alright. Tim Hortons, you're forgiven.
Oh. Mm.
Oh, they have them. This is what we came for. Yeah. That's good. Ketchup.
This we cannot buy in America.
Oh, let's look for hot cheetos.
Oh, wait.
Okay, we are in Airbnb. And it's actually really nice. It looks really nice.
Kimmy is stuffing her face with ketchup chips. Even though we are about to eat lunch in literally 20 minutes.
You just ate all your ketchup chips.
Do my fingers show any signs of ketchup chips? Nope.
Anyway, this is our Airbnb. You can get kind of a view of it.
So, say wristwatch three times.
Wristwatch.
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 That was like our vocal warm up.
Wristwatch.
Wristwatch.
All right, I got an iced vanilla latte, and we bumped into some friends here, and so we are going to be eating with them. Ah, yeah. Fix what?
Fix it.
Fix what?
Mix it.
Oh, mix it. Aw, I don't see me. And, really good. It's actually kind of similar to Starbucks, but it has more of an espresso-y aftertaste. Wow, the lighting is super harsh right here.
Yeah, it's so...
All right, what did we just do?
Oh, is it a video?
Nope.
Yeah. It is a video.
Right, 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 right. I'm not lighting it up. Right.
We're getting dinner at this really fancy schmancy sushi place. Fancy schmancy. Yeah. We're heading to get some poutine. This is our first time getting poutine in Canada.
Wow. Holy crap, that looks so good.
Some maids.
Calvin and, who's this wearing the C9 shirt? You look so fabulous. Oh, is that Jamie? Jasmina!
No,
wait, it stopped recording at some point. I don't know how long that was recording for, but we are bumping into people. Nubby! Hi guys, so I am currently eating dinner with Foos Fam. Leslie and Weed and NC, but NC doesn't want to be shown. And I'm missing you. I'll never be like you. I would give anything to change this fickle-minded heart that loves fake shiny things. Now I fucked up and I'm missing you. I'll never be like you. I'm only human, can't you say? This cake and it says happy 1 year anniversary mom Peace family. That is so cute. Right, we're eating hot pot now. really excited about it. Post games, chilling with friends. It's our last morning in Canada.
Ever in our whole lives, we're never gonna come back.
We made it to Tim Hortons!
Yes! I'm so excited to go in.
This is what I'm really gonna miss about Canada.
Timbits, their ice cap,
and oh, this is a strawberry shortcake bagel. I mean, donut, that's supposed to be really good.
I'm gonna miss this place.
We are leaving.
Farewell.
I have to
Australia.
Come with my two pimples.
Australia?
You said farewell, Australia.
You say you're going to Australia.
I'm going to Australia.
Well, I must have, for some reason, thought, farewell, Canada.
I'm Canada and Toronto at the same time.
Farewell, Toronto.
I'm done.